Alan Shearer's daughter may be an inspiring singer, but the Newcastle legend's offspring seems to be following in the footsteps of Love Island contestants with her latest social media post. Hollie Shearer, 27, took to Instagram on Monday to kickstart the week by sharing a very racy snap of herself with her 51,200 followers. In the image, the Match of the Day pundits can be seen flashing the flesh thanks to a very cleavage-revealing top from Pretty Little Thing. Posing in a car in the open-fronted top and jeans, Hollie looked every inch the influencer and went on to tag the fast fashion brand, a favorite with former Love Island stars like Molly Mahag, in her Instagram post. "This shirt is everything. Also, you're an angel," one fan gushed in the comments, with another adding, "absolutely stunningly gorgeous." A third wrote, "you have amazing beautiful eyes." Although Hollie, who describes herself as just a girl wishing she lived in Nashville, would seem like the perfect fit for the latest series of Love Island, the 27-year-old seems more interested in pursuing a career in singing and songwriting. Hollie isn't the only daughter of a former Newcastle FC legend to grab people's attention this month. Gemma Owen, daughter of retired striker Michael Owen, is one of the rumored new contestants heading into the villa when Love Island returns next month. Earlier this month, it was heavily speculated that ITV2 bosses are keen to sign up the former footballer's eldest child, 19, for this year's series, reportedly suggesting to the teen that a stint in the villa would be great promotion for her beachwear business. However, Gemma, who has her own swimwear brand, OG Beachwear, seemingly ruled out appearing on the ITV2 dating show earlier this year, when she admitted she was happily single at the moment. The fashion designer and equestrian told the Daily Mail a few months ago, "I watch Love Island every summer, but right now it's not something I would consider doing because I am not looking for love at the moment." The teenager, who has represented Great Britain at dressage competitions, said that some of the challenges on the reality show are quite out there, which could be an issue. "I'm not sure I would be able to kiss 10 boys in a row, but I do think it's a great show," she told the outlet in an interview in March. Gemma also added, "boys aren't on the cards right now. It's only a matter of days until we find out who actually will make up this year's lineup for the dramatic annual dating show." On Monday, ITV bosses confirmed that the 8th series of Love Island will be premiering on Monday, June 6. Do you have a story to sell? Get in touch with us at webcelebs@mirror.co.uk or call us direct at 0207 29 33 0033.